Hello.
Asplenium is a very beginner of ferns with extremely diverse morphology. There are several groups of Asplenium which are very small plants which grow typically in rocky walls, like Asplenium normale or Asplenium trichomanus, one of these almost cosmopolitan species of ferns. There are also Aspleniums which in Asia replace bromeliads, like tank Asplenius, like Asplenium antiquum, which grows not far away from here. This is nearby Shingo, and I saw Asplenium antiquum nearby the Koza River several months ago. And there is also, of course, a nest fern of more southern places, Asplenium nidus. But there are also big Aspleniums. So this is one of big Aspleniums with one spinated leaves. So this is Asplenium wrightii. Asplenium wrightii is a tropical species, so that registered from Philippines and grow from Philippines to South China and then to Ryukyu Islands, Kyushu, and here on Honshu Island, this tropical species is also represented well. So this is a very wet place, and Aspleniums like this one feel very well here. So morphology is typical for Aspleniums. Like leaves are once pinnated, but if you turn leaves around, you will see typical sporangial rose. So this is recognizable and will help in identification of genus. So this is Asplenium wrightii, one of tropical, once pinnated Aspleniums in Japan. Today is November 7th. Thank you.